these many days, from 3 days onwards, you are missing some theoretical part of the lungs and angles. First, we finished the complementary, supplementary, adjacent angle, corresponding angles, alternate interior and exterior angles, and transversal line. So this part is finished. Now we will go to our exercise problems. First one, find the complementary of the given angles. So what is complementary angle? Sum of angles is equal to 90 degrees. So this is the statement for this. So sum means plus. So how many angles you need? Two angles. So these two angles should be equal to 90 degrees. So in these two angles, first how many angles given? Only one angle is given. So given one angle is equal to 25 degrees. So let other angle is equal to x. So one angle is here, you write one angle is 25 degrees. So other angle that is not given, you write x. So you x is equal to 90 degrees. If you transpose it out, 25 degrees. So x is equal to 10 minus 5 is 5. Here 8. 8 minus 2 is 6. So therefore x is equal to 65 degrees. What is this 65 degrees? So 25 degrees, what is the 25 degrees for complementary angle is 65 degrees. I hope you all understood. In next problem also I want to explain you here. What is the one angle is given here? 89. So this also you have to find out the complement. So what is the complement for 89 degrees? So already you know that sum of two angles is equal to 90. I won't write here again. So one angle is equal to given how much? 89 degrees. Other angle is equal to x. So here you have to write the statement, sum of two angles is equal to 90 degrees. So as per the problem, sum means plus, and the two angles, the first angle is given 89, you don't know the other angle, then the other angle is equal to xa. These two sum is equal to 90 degrees, that only means that is complementary angle. So x is equal to 90 degrees minus 89 degrees. So therefore x is equal to 90 minus 89 is 1 degree. So what is the complementary for 89 degrees? 1. What is the complementary for 1 degree? 89. So okay, copy. So next to problem is find the supplement of the following given angle. So in the previous problem we finished complementary angle. So what is the statement? Sum of two angles is equal to 90. Then it is called as complementary angle. So here supplement, sum of two angles is equal to 180 degrees. So here given, what is the angle given to you?
One angle is equal to 105 is here you have to write
right to. Given one angle is equal to 95 degrees. Let other angle is equal to 10 minus 5 is 5 and here it will be 7. So 7 minus 9, no, 17 minus 9. 17 minus 9 how much? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17 how much? 85 degrees. So therefore 95 degree for supplementary angle is 85 degrees. Therefore supplementary of 95 degree angle is 85 degrees. So today I said complementary angles and supplementary angles. This is enough for you today. So remaining problems, by seeing your textbook you finish up the problems, right? See here one more problem. First complementary, supplementary, finish. See here one more. So two angles are equal and supplement. So we have take two angles, that two angles are equal to each other and that are supplementary to each. To each other, find it. We have to find out the what are the values of that supplementary angle. So two angles are equal. So let two angles is equal to x comma x. Teacher, why x comma x needed? So here let the two angles x comma x, y needed is here they given. Two angles are equal. Equal means same. If I take one angle is x, other angle also x. So we have to find out the supplement of each other. Let the two angles is equal to x comma x. What is the condition for supplementary angle? Sum of two angles is equal to 180 degrees. So already you know sum means plus. So two angles. What are the two angles? X. One angle is x degrees and other angle is also x degrees. That is 180 degrees. So x plus x is 2x degrees is equal to 180 degrees. So you have to find out the value of x. X is equal to 180 degrees divided by 2. So 2 ones are 2, 9s are 18, 0. So therefore x is equal to 90 degrees. So this angle is 90 degrees means next to this angle also will be 90 degrees because they both are equal to each other. So therefore x is equal to 90 and x is equal to 90. Right? I hope you all understood. Shall I repeat or you understood? If you want to repeat, go through back. Once you move back and listen. Right? Thank you.